This group will share formula of its anti-COVID pill with poor nations. Many experts and organizations have appealed to waive the intellectual property of COVID-19 vaccines. However, the act isn't simple because situations may change for manufacturers after this pandemic. Still, some recognize the urgency, like Merck, which decided to share the formula of its oral pill to boost access in poor regions. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Published in the BMJ, Professor Greg Gonsalves at Duke University wrote that waiving the IP of COVID vaccines is a crucial step toward the people's vaccine. Though it isn't enough, as other steps are needed to push things further. If every country has access to anti-COVID tools, we have a better chance of fighting variants. But if only a select number of nations has that access, then expect the coronavirus to surge cases every now and then. Recently, Merck has granted a royalty-free license of its upcoming COVID-19 oral pill. According to the New York Times, it was granted to a United Nations-backed nonprofit to permit the drug's manufacturing in poor territories. When produced there, the pill will be sold cheaply so more people can buy it. This is the idea to support areas where vaccines are still in short supply. The Merck license is a very good and meaningful protection for people living in countries where more than half of the world's population lives, said James Love, who leads nonprofit research group Knowledge Ecology International. Besides the license, Merck also promised assistance with technology transfer to any generic licensee if they need help. This move from the company is opposite to the stance taken by Pfizer and Moderna. Both still refuse the tech transfer of mRNA vaccines to makers in Asia, Africa, and Latin America. Meanwhile, on October 25, Merck announced the ongoing review of the European Medicines Agency for the COVID pill. If it succeeds, it may become the world's first oral antiviral against COVID-19 in Europe. The pill is found to lower the risk of hospitalization and death due to COVID by 50% in clinical trials. What do you think about this recent move from Merck? Despite its imperfection, are you in favor of the licensing? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.